Okay.
Oh yeah. Every single time we film, we eat.
So long. Come on, come on. Ah!
Just blast.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh yeah.
Hey guys, I'm Allie.
And I'm Alex, and we are Girls Meet YouTube.
For today's video, we are going to be reacting to Riverdale Chapter 2, A Touch of Evil.
Yes. And so, in case you guys missed our first reaction video, I kind of explained what Riverdale is. Riverdale is a TV show based off of a comic book series called Archie Comics. And so, it's basically just kind of their own take on it. So, let's just get right into that. Is this an ad?
Ah!
Can we talk?
Just blast. Miss Grundy, you are a bad girl. You are a bad chick.
We heard it afterwards. Can I get you anything?
A job.
I can't.
I sense they're gonna get something.
Yeah. For fraud and investment, balancing my books. Betty and Archie are endgame.
Sure.
Really? Because I see that.
Right now, if you love me, Archie.
I can't give you the answer you want. Oh my God, Jason.
Oh my God, Jason.
You're shot.
He was shocked. Yeah, we already knew that from the gunshots.
So. I think many of us, maybe the entire town, have been hoping against hope that somehow Jason Watson had to drown on July 4th. We'd come to school Monday morning, and there Jason would be.
Oh.
Or that we'd see him and Cheryl in a booth at Pops.
But that was it's before incest, I'm telling you, it is.
Irrevocable fact of his bloated, waterlogged body. A corpse with a bullet hole in its forehead.
Terrible secrets
that can only be revealed by the cold steel blade of a coroner's autopsy scalpel and the telltale beat of a guilty heart.
That's so gross. Okay. Why is he so sweaty?
He's freaking out in his sleep.
Don't have nightmares.
Oh, he's thinking about her.
This girl.
Don't do it! It's illegal!
Betty. Betty, don't do it. He's reeling you back in. You're gonna get sucked back in, girl.
Betty.
Don't do it, Betty. No and no. Oh, go,
Betty.
I'm loving Betty.
Please.
You
screwed up.
That's right, Betty.
Yes.
That's right, Betty.
Girl power. Don't just cave into a guy who comes crawling back, man. Why are you running shirtless in the middle of the night, man?
He's going to.
Oh my God. Is he going to her house?
Are you kidding me? Miss Grundy, on July 4th, there was a gunshot.
My house.
Probably the shot that killed Jason Blossom.
We know exactly what the police know. That a gun was fired. That a boy was shot. We don't know by whom.
We know when it was fired. That's something the police still don't know.
They're performing an autopsy.
Sure
we can call them anonymously.
Not a negotiation, Archie. This is our lives. If anybody knows that we were there, I could lose my job. You could be expelled. We could go to jail.
No, he can't go to jail. You will go to jail.
You
will go to jail for a statutory rape.
Just all this stuff with Jason.
No more midnight runs until the police catch whoever it was who shot that poor kid. I swear to God, this town.
Plot twist, it's the father. Oh my God.
Just wanted you to know it's going to be a bit of a late night for us.
It's going to be a lot of late nights for us. I mean, an accidental drowning? Who cares? But the sociopathic son of the wealthiest family in town murdered? That's a national obsession waiting to happen.
Why is she smiling?
I know, she's like, yeah.
Carl, I'll be right down. But when they betrayed you this weekend, you saw their true colors, didn't you?
I did. I definitely did.
Oh no. I'm not going to
lie. Don't do it, Betty.
No Cheryl, no Veronica, and
no Archie.
Oh no!
Walk me to school?
What?
I'm confused! What?
It's a process to separate what my mom wants from what I want.
Oh, so she just told her mom that.
Which is?
My mom says I shall never speak to you again. But I, even though you don't like me like that, I still want us to be friends, best friends.
You do?
Yeah.
It's hard to be
that's great,
best friends
Betty,
with someone,
too.
Though. And, like, just best friends. I'd be
lying
if I said feeling.
It didn't hurt.
I'm sorry, Betty. I didn't do it to be a...
Hi.
Jughead.
Do you think I could use Jason Blossom's death as an excuse to get out of PE? Sorry, Coach, I'm just too depressed and freaked out right now to do pull-ups.
Don't joke about Jason Blossom.
Look, it's the rich kids from the Goonies. All right, I'm out.
I like Jughead, though.
Wow!
That was rude! Are you kidding me?
Now that romance is off the table.
Bully!
Are we 100% sure that Archie's straight? Because no straight man has that body.
Speaking of bodies, have you recovered from finding Jason's?
It was more traumatizing having to explain to my dad what I was doing with Moose at the river. Yet another perk of being the sheriff's son. Oh my god, those are gorgeous. Are those from Betty, Mrs. Phillips?
That's why I called her.
Oh my god, so rude.
Dear Betty,
that's why I called her.
XOXOV?
They have lost her friendship. I also had Magnolia cupcakes flown in from New York.
Oh.
Because as my mom likes to say, there's no wrong the right cupcake you can't fix. And I will never ever do anything like that to you again. I swear on my mother's pearls.
And her mother's pearls are probably expensive.
I'll give you one more chance.
Oh.
Okay. And I'll bring these to lunch so we can celebrate.
Or give it to her now so she needs them.
I know.
But I'd be like, no, don't
I'd be like, no, give it to me so I can eat
the most resistance, Kev. A week ago, Veronica and I weren't friends. Next week, we'll nod to each other as we pass in the hall, but that's it.
Oh.
You know, in 2 weeks, she won't even remember my name, and in 3, she'll have latched on to some other girl to destroy.
Most of you already know the details. But your classmate, Jason Blossom's body, was found late Saturday night. So as of the weekend, Jason's death is now being treated as a homicide. It is an open and ongoing investigation.
I just got the chills.
Neither I nor my parents will rest until Jason's death is avenged. And this cold-hearted killer is walking the green mile to sit in old Sparky and Fry.
Oh my god.
I, for one, have my suspicions. Hashtag Riverdale.
What? Oh my god, she's so...
If you know anything that could help us find and apprehend Jason's killer, or anything about what happened to him on July 4th, I strongly
encourage
you to come forward immediately.
Archie.
I love Jughead Jones' hat, because he wears a crown in the comics.
Weirdest thing.
So they made it like...
This summer we were supposed to go on a road trip. Over July 4th weekend. Which you bailed on at the last minute.
He's gonna think he did it.
Is there something you want to tell me, pal?
He's gonna think Archie killed it!
Cheryl, back in July, you told the Popo that Jason drowned.
Yet, we come to find out that Jason didn't drown. He was shot. Slightly suspicious now.
Are you living mannequin suggesting I had something to do with my brother's death? We're just curious. What did the police think happened?
That's true, because she was with him.
That's true.
Which is just Jason
ugly
did fall into the water.
Spider pin on.
We both did.
Symbolism?
I made it to the shore. He didn't. Maybe he made it to the other side of the river and someone shot him there. Who knows?
Okay.
Seats, everyone.
So you're defensive. God, because she killed
him.
And
how
do we with Betty? Oh, I was thinking of her and Quinn.
Actually, comes with me. We like, talk.
Oh!
Once again, they throws us together.
So?
I like her though. Veronica, and the fact that she tried to write her wrong.
I'm really sorry about your brother.
Jason was the best.
If I can do anything to help.
Yeah, because she was in love with her brother.
So you're at Sweetwater River and no shot, Jason.
Don't do it.
Do you know if the police have any leads?
What? No, you ghoul.
Ghoul?
It's only a matter of time. And my twin tuition is telling me. Someone we all know.
Twins! Oh my god, that's disgusting.
Right. Well, I'm not great at science, but I can take point on this if it's too weird for you.
When we had to do the frog lab, I told my teacher I wasn't doing it.
Oh.
And I didn't.
Maybe because my brother's being dissected with a blade just like this one, possibly at this very moment. Don't worry, I'm fine.
She was stabbed.
In fact,
I...
I'm amazing.
She just ruined his organs now.
It's a tale to tell.
Now they dissect it.
Yeah, good luck.
Yeah.
There are several morbid details you should find relevant.
What details, Dr. Colonel? What sticks out to you?
Marbling of the veins, signs of scavenger activity. Ligature marks on both wrists and a hint of cryonecrotic preservation.
Oh my god.
Small bills, right?
It's so gross.
Come on, turn the radio on, and honey will dance.
Oh no.
Oh no, she's falling for it. Get out.
She looks really pretty in that scene, though.
Mm-hmm. I like her hair when it's not in a ponytail.
Yeah. It's just in the comics, her character always wears it.
Really?
Yeah. And then Veronica always wears her hair down.
Betty? You okay?
Oh. I'm supposed to say yes. That's what the nice girl always says, but... No, I'm not. I want to be. I thought I could be, but it's too much, too fast.
Betty, wait.
No, don't chase after her. Let her leave.
Betty, wait.
Cry in peace. Make it worse.
No. When I think Archie of where I feel safest and most myself, I think of us in a blue fat world.
Me too.
That's not true anymore. I thought I could pretend this weekend didn't happen, but... I can't give you the answer you want. That's what you said to me, and that's how I feel right now. I'm sorry.
Betty.
Mayor Andrews.
My heart.
If we could have a word in private.
Oh, Betty.
I shouldn't be scared, and he'd make sure I was okay.
Of course he would. You're his student.
But she's a teacher, and she did something
illegal. Is this how you feel about me? Is it real? Because if it's not, then I don't know what I'm protecting.
Oh,
that is a good point.
It is. It is real.
Quit your job. Wait for it till he turns 18.
You can't go to Weatherby if you do that.
Don't do it, girl.
We will never see each other again.
Oh, now she's just toying with him.
Yeah.
Ooh, girl, nice. I don't like you. Stop!
Are you kidding me? Get in that school!
Oh, he's gonna see.
I hope he sees.
Jughead, walk back! Go back, Jughead, go back. Yes!
Love him.
Oh my god. Yes.
More dirt!
I think he's my favorite character.
More dirt! I'm either really gonna love Jughead Jones or I'm gonna hate him. What the heck? Look at all the sand, they're like...
Brilliant.
What are those shoes? Those are not your shoes.
This girl's not putting on an act. Pretending she's a butterfly when she's really a wasp.
Oh!
Yeah, that's what I thought. You know, Archie and I were fine before you got here.
If by fine, you mean he was oblivious and you were pining after him in quiet desperation.
We were friends,
at least. You were walking on emotional eggshells around him, scared to tell me
the
truth.
You don't know me, Mara.
It is not my fault he doesn't like you.
Oh!
If that's what you're thinking, it's not anyone's fault. It's not even stupid Archie's. It's just how it is. Most of the time, the people we like don't like us back.
Actually, I was about to come find you, Cheryl. I have a gift certificate for hers and hers, Manny Petties and Blowouts at Shea Salon. Do you want to come with me?
Don't do this.
Butt out, closet monster. You have forfeited your right to take the high and mighty road. As pour moi, Betty. But of course, I never say no to a Petty. And I was just about to suggest the same thing. Can I steal her for a second?
Oh, no!
My God!
Betty! Oh, I don't like Betty now, because Betty's gonna be the new bitch. She's... wow. Oh, so she's working at the diner now.
Better than me this week.
Yeah, we're surviving, Ronnie, by our wits. Because that's what we lodge women do. Dad could see us now.
Oh, it's good, though.
Mm-hmm. You look stunning in that new uniform.
Yeah.
For this Joan Crawford and Mildred Pierce thing. Is it working?
Definitely.
This is awkward.
Hi.
Hi. And who might this heartbreaker be?
Should I pick up an order for Andrews?
Oh, your friend's son. They're as handsome as your father was.
What?
I'm sure Archie. Happily Scorpio.
Is Betty still letting you?
Back to no texting. What about you?
I'm back to being the shallow, toxic rich bitch who ruins everything in her path. Which is unfortunate, because even though I only just met Betty, it really felt like we were meant to be best friends. Like,
aww.
Like it was our destiny. And now...
But it's not!
It's like there was this train that was heading to the rest of my life, and I just missed it.
Anyway, when I passed, thanks to Betty, I kissed her, and I asked her to marry me.
That's...
She was like, oh, little Archie, we're too young. Ask me when we're 18, and I'll say yes.
Oh! Okay.
Oh my God, that's so cute.
I hate that I hurt her.
Cheryl. Because you dumb cow. Someone shot my brother, and I think it was your crazy, tweaked-out sister.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, she's insane. She's insane. She's insane.
Oh my God, this is weird.
Get out of my house.
Not in here. Cheryl, get the hell out of my house before I kill you.
Oh my God. Okay, well that probably wasn't the best thing to say.
Yes.
Especially because they're investigating a murder.
And you're worried about some cougar. Don't call her that.
Yeah, she's
because
a cougar.
You're not like that. She cares about me. Stab in the dark. I'm guessing she cares more about herself. She's the one who's telling you not to say anything, right?
Yeah, it's so she doesn't get in trouble and go to jail.
Which
makes sense, but it's like, yeah.
She's messing with you, man.
She is.
She's messing with your mind. How do you know about a Jughead? Or about me, even?
I feel like he knows a lot.
Nothing. But I used to know this guy once. Archie Andrews. He wasn't perfect, but... he always tried to do the right thing, at least.
Joe. Let him go.
If you tell anyone about this...
I'm gonna punch you, Archie. I'm
what?
Liking these characters less and less.
What
like,
are you gonna do?
The ones I thought I was gonna like, I'm like... I'm not getting Jughead right now.
I honestly
think he's gonna be one of my favorite characters.
Coming in? We got takeout from Pops.
He was just leaving.
Ooh. Oh my God.
Sarah, did you banish the evil spirits?
Mom. My mom says sometimes a friend is better than a boyfriend.
That's
maybe
true.
This is one of those times.
Speaking of offensive.
Ooh, Veronica, that one dude talking it up. Who is that boy?
You didn't do stuff to the body, did you? Like, after.
It's called necrophilia, Reggie.
What did he just say?
Can you spell it?
Did you just say Ophelia?
No, necrophilia, like when you have sex with a dead body.
Oh my God, I freaked out. No, no,
What do you care, Andrews? Nothing, just leave him alone.
I'm gonna beep it.
You know it's the right thing to do. Even though it's tough, even though it might cost you. You gotta do it.
Yeah,
it's true. It's one girl. It will be more.
I heard the gunshot and I have to own it.
Slow down.
I'm gonna do it tomorrow. If you wanna come with me, then we can figure that out. If not, I'll respect that and I'll do everything I can if you
do. She's gonna do something to stab him in the back. Like, tell the principal that he did this or not, or that. She's probably gonna, like, cry rape or something.
But even if she cries rape, like, isn't she technically responsible because she's over?
No, if you get raped, you get raped.
No, but...
I think Jughead just used dark, sarcastic sense of humor to hide.
Yeah.
we're not gonna hug in front of this whole town. So why don't we both just do that bro thing where we nod like douches and mutually suppress our emotions?
Yeah, but as friends, right?
To be discussed.
Aww.
Over many burgers.
Aww.
For many days.
Yay!
Oh, I'm so happy! Okay, I think I'm in love with Jughead Jones.
Oh my god, I almost said it. No, Sharon, no!
Why is she with Mike then?
She's going to talk.
She's going to talk, yeah.
She's my brother. I love my brother more than Joe.
He was my soulmate. He was my soulmate.
I think she's insane.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, she's insane. Is that their run through?
Yeah, their run through is dust. Make a new one.
She goes. She went out to the field.
Why don't you at least kind of hide yourself? How's her hair so curly? Unrealistic.
Fake.
You don't understand. He was supposed to come back.
Yes, you were in love with him.
He was supposed to come back? No, so they had a plan for something and he did. I think that's why she asked him, "Are you scared, Jason?" And then he says, "No." So they probably had some plan, and it went wrong.
Alone. You shot him.
Ooh, it's gonna make Betty not like Veronica even more.
Betty kind of needs to chill out, though.
Betty is becoming a psychopath too. Like,
if you're not doing anything. Do you want to go get a milkshake at Pops? Are you sure?
That's like us going to Denny's.
I know! What's happening?
And when we get our sundaes and our fries.
Here you go!
Oh, that's us!
One old-fashioned vanilla.
That no matter what.
Or your root beer
no
float.
No boy will ever come between us again.
Yes!
Yeah?
Boy packed.
Deal.
That's so cute.
Aww. Archie's gonna walk in, huh?
It's her.
Yep.
I want one of them to follow up with Jughead. No, just kidding. Not really.
Jughead's so cute!
I know!
Do you guys wanna join us?
Yes, but only if you're treating. Jughead.
Jones the third.
To someone on the outside peering in, it would have looked like there were four people in that booth. But I was there, and I can tell you, really, there were only three. A blonde girl, a raven-haired girl, and the luckiest red-headed boy in the universe. For one shiny moment, they were just kids. Those bright neon lights of Pops keeping the darkness at bay. Giving way, as all knights must.
Yep.
Oh god, they're gonna rest.
I told me he's a teacher. No, not Jughead!
Oh, wait, what's going on?
You're here for me, aren't you?
I'm gonna cry.
Because of the autopsy?
Oh god.
You don't need to do this in front of your classmates, sure.
It's alright, Principal Weatherby. I'll find out soon enough.
No, that won't be necessary.
Wait, Cheryl? Find out what? That I'm guilty.
As shocking as those three words were, they were nothing compared to the secrets that Jason's body had given up during its autopsy. That Jason didn't die on July 4th, as we believed, but over a week later.
Oh my god. I have to watch the next episode, I need to know!
They faked his death. That's probably what they did. And so then...
And then he actually died.
He actually died.
And that's what they meant by he was supposed to come back and everything.
Yeah.
Oh my god. This show is so good!
So good!
Oh my god.
Okay, to review that episode.
Are we even gonna make comedy a thing still?
Yeah, I'd give it a 3 from when Jughead said to that one dude, he was like, it's a...
Oh, yeah, yeah,
can you spell it?
Yeah. For comedy, yeah, I'd say like a 2 or a 3.
Drama?
I'd give it like a 9, just because of the ending.
Oh my god, okay, but the fact that she stands up and she's like, oh, take me away. But what if they came there to arrest somebody else and then she just gave it away by saying that?
She's like, take me away, and they're like...
What? They're like, oh, it's not you, but you just admit that you're guilty, so we'll get you. You know?
Honestly.
Drama, yeah, I'd give like a 9.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Romance.
Ah! It wasn't romance, it was just like drama.
Like,
yeah.
Like the whole, like, we were best friends, and then we...
So I'd give it like a 6.
Yeah. I'd give it a 7. Because, like, even though we didn't see it, it still made me feel something.
Yeah.
Or that. And, oh, poor Betty. Oh my god, my heart goes out to you, girl.
I, like, it was like an emotional roller coaster because I was like, I love Betty, I hate Betty.
I love Betty, I hate Betty. Like, it was like, because then you would sympathize for her, and then it's like, what are you doing?
Yeah.
With that, you know, it's like,
yeah.
Overall?
I would give it an 8 overall.
An 8.
I liked it.
Yeah, I'd give it an 8.
I thought it was good.
The first episode was really good.
Yeah.
I think
I liked this one more than the first episode, though.
Really?
Just because you saw more of Jughead in it, and I really liked
it. Yeah. I like the first episode more still, though.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I think it's just because it had much more Veronica and Archie in that, and like, I'm feeling
that.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed it, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up.
And make sure to subscribe if you want to see more of our videos.
Yes. And make sure to go follow us on Instagram at girlsmeetYouTube.
And we also have a P.O. box. The, like, address to that will be in our Instagram bio.
Yes, go check that out. And if you guys have any suggestions for any videos that we should do, any reviews for a TV show, go ahead and comment them down below.
Take on the world.
Until next time. Bye! You would sympathize for her, and then it's like, what are you doing?
Yeah.
Stop.
Are you kidding me?
In that school?
I feel alright, I'm gonna take on the world. Light up the stars, I've got some pages to turn. I got a ticket to the top of the